Bon appetit.
There's no way I can make a fire on this and cook it, but these trout are just fine to eat raw, and if I get my finger in its gills here and bite into this, and as soon as I bite into it, it's going to break its spinal cord and we'll kill it.